What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Lil Bad TV, and I'm back again with another banger video. So right now, what we're doing is dropping out the load. So y'all just stay tuned and come along with me, man. Turn out the heat, bro.
Nah. Hop in the truck.
Oh, we're gonna drive with you.
Thank you.
be right back smoking weed too. My day with a blunt of perk. No pancake, just a sip of syrup. Hey, yeah, though, man. Y'all gotta get out here and grind, man. And live. Grind and live. Grind and live. That's all there's to it.
They got me all on the line. That's crazy. Fuck out the way, man. You bullshit.
hard, you know. Shit get hard out here, you know. You just be out here trying to grind, you know.
Popping out the truck, yeah. You know, we're gonna make all this a one stop, one truck. Pull out 10 minutes. Pull that more. Then you wanna come back here. Make sure it's empty. You know it's empty because it ain't got no seal on it. That's what the thing called when I be messing up in the videos, it called a seal. No seal, it's empty. We can let the legs up on this bad boy boy. We can let the legs up on this bad boy boy.
You're never find somebody to do this like me.
Somebody who loves you like I do.
You are number five. Dun, 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 dun. A hairline like mine.
What y'all talking about my hairline, funny? Hey. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, bruh. What y'all got going? What y'all beefing with the airline folks? Y'all beefing with the airline. Y'all want to go on to you, motherfucker? Well, sis, you gotta put me in the hole if I get on there yet. Bro, you ain't trying to my, you ain't trying to my quarter, bruh. You get on your ass. Y'all been telling me. Well, I have to tell them. Well, I have to tell them. I don't be no joke. I don't be no game. I don't be no game. Wait. Everything set up right. Go ahead. All you gotta do is put the tanning, baby. Ooh, it's your legit day. It's your legit day. Bebe. Go with trapping, not the house with the boys on the walk.
Y'all don't know nothing about that, man. You quit singing that shit y'all don't know about.
Saying that shit y'all don't know about. That shit was way before y'all time and shit.
Nigga, that shit was like back in 08 when I had that goddamn 96 imp. Had that 96 imp sent on them apes. Trapping not that house. We the boys out of Wanda. I was just talking, man. I'm 21 years old. I wasn't driving that no.
I had them that Impala sent on them apes, and I had them 315s in that bitch. You know that bill? Doom, doom. Doom, 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 doom. Doom, 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 doom.
That is it.
You know just what I'm saying. Wayne know me.
I did with this tattoo, like it
tattoo right here, I put a little meaning behind it. So I would have put a little meaning behind this tattoo, but I just really want someone to know. But that shit's still hard, but I'ma still, you feel me, put a little detail, my own little details in there. I already know my original tattoo artist gonna be bad, and I ain't going to. I'm gonna tell him shit, I'll teach you that whole day, bro. You ain't gonna tell me that. That basically what happened. You act like you ain't wanna make no bread, me boy.
I got you. Good.
Your trailer empty?
Yes, sir.
Go home and get me a beer. Oh. Are you picking up?
Yes, sir.
Okay, where are you headed?
South Carolina.
Okay, and what pickup number they give you? It'd be like maybe a 306, a 386. I think they call it a BOL number. Maybe.
386-566-76.
56676?
Yes, sir.
What's the date for your pickup?
The 24th?
That's tomorrow.
Alright.
Did you want to drop your empty?
Cocktail,
or do you want to hold on to it?
I'll hold on to it.
Okay, that's cool. Yeah, just come back whatever pickup time they gave you, and the load should be ready.
Alright, appreciate it.
Thanks, man.
So basically, he just played me. Say I can't pick up this load till my driver manager played me. Because they said I can't pick up the load until the 24th. I told him I was trying to hit, you feel me, the best miles I could. He sent me some shit for tomorrow. I can't get that on my chin tomorrow, so I guess he gonna be on some bullshit. You know what I said, young nigga, we ain't got it, so we just gonna go ahead, take our shower, shit for the day, man. It'll be all right. We had us a good run this week for real. We need it. We check to be good in the way because I'm going home Wednesday. You probably mad because I'm going home Wednesday. Very for real. You know I hit bitch drive. I'm gonna be right back though. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna tell about some shit. Hit the truck. Get it done. I can make that dope speech. I can teach them this. Yeah, I gotta come back tomorrow.
Oh, alright, bet. Let me get your
trailer
number real quick.
Alright.
14226, I got it.
Alright.
Day, man, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. This kind of beating my kid. I drove the car to prom, and I drove me a Mustang drop top. I'll get back there with y'all though.
Let me do a hole in my head.